Jason Worth back for his third game, and there it goes. See you later. Ian Desmond bombing one way over the Green Monster off the advertising sign at the top of the seats up there. His first of the year, the Nats are back on top.
Old days, that's out of Fenway. That sign kept it in the park. That ball was hit on the street.